In this tutorial, I'll show you how to automatically create SRT subtitles for your videos using ElevenLabs Scribe. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, I've got this video right here and I need some SRT subtitles for this particular video. Now, I'm going to go over into ElevenLabs and you can use the link in the description below to sign up so that you can use the speech to text feature that has been introduced. It supports up to 99 languages and it's super accurate in what it does. Now, I'm just going to click on Start Transcribing. And once I do that, it's going to automatically log me in because I have an account. Now, this feature has a limited kinda use case scenario in terms of you can use it for free until April 9th, 2025. So depending on when you're watching this video, you may need to pay for you to use it. Now, speech to text is what I need from this left side menu. And from here, you can see the projects I've actually worked on in the past. So you can see them right here. And all I need to do now is just click on transcribe files. A new dialog box is going to load up and you can click to upload or drag and drop. As for the audio and video files, you can upload up to a size of 1000 MB for each file and up to 2 hours length for each file. So, and then there are a couple of other options, but let's go to the file I want to get the SRT subtitles for, this one, and I'll just drag and drop it right there. So it's a 2-minute, 48-second file, and I can set the primary language if I know it, but I can just leave it to be as it is, the maximum number of speakers if I know, and the tag audio events, it allows for tagging things like laughter, footsteps, and so on and so forth if they're available. As you can see, it's free until April 9th. So once I'm all ready and I know this is the file I want, I'll just click on upload files. And once I do that, it's going to upload on ElevenLabs and it's going to begin the magic instantly. So there we go. It's uploading and should be done in like a second or something. And there we go. It's now processing. So you can see it here and you can see the processing option kinda doing the thing in the background. Once it's done, it's going to stop being a little bit blurry and kinda the opacity is now going to change to 100%. And now we see it, it's kinda black text. If I just double click on it, it's going to open up our transcript and you can see it right here. You can see it right there. And if I do play it.
In this tutorial, I'll show you how to add text behind a person or moving object in Camtasia 2023 using the background removal tool. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, I've got some video here.
English is not a first language to me, but the transcription looks really, really good and it's what I'm saying. So the accuracy is really, really good. Now, you're here because of the subtitles. All you need to do is just go to export SRT. And once I do that, it's going to download our SRT subtitles and I can just preview these subtitles right here. And this is what an SRT subtitle looks like, a number, time code, and the text, space, a number, and so on and so forth. It's done a really good job. My only downside with this is that I wish there was a way we could set the characters that we'd like on the subtitles. That is the characters per line and also the number of lines we want per, if I do this, this is a caption block, per caption block, that is block 1, 2, 3, and so on and so forth. So that is how you can easily and automatically create SRT subtitles for your videos using ElevenLabs Scribe. I hope this video is of value to you. Thanks for watching.